Hi everyone, Joe for Jaspy's Hobbyland here. We are doing Pick Your Team number 2. Gold Label Baseball, there it is. On the 21st, Pick Your Team number 2, Gold Label Baseball. Brand new release today. Big thank you to all of these people for making it happen. Really appreciate it. There's everyone. And here is the case. Here is our lucky one of one-kin. Right there. We did get a one of one out of the last break, so hopefully this will continue delivering one of ones for all of us. All right, so 4, 8, 12, and 16. This is all 16. Get myself adjusted here. All right, good luck, everybody. Here we go. Michael Pallone needs more, needs Mikhail Franco autographs. I think Scott Weidman looking for, he's got his Mariner. He's looking for some Ken Griffey Jr. right here. So hopefully we can make everybody happy in this break. We're gonna save the frames for last. This is Pick Your Team number 2. From JaspysHobbyland.com. Pick Your Team number 3, already in single digits. So it's another full case of this stuff. And it's pretty solid from what we're seeing so far. All right, good luck, everybody. So we got, starting off with Jose Altuve. Now you'll see all the different class numbers right here. I know it's hard to see on the camera, but just in the interest of time, I do have to move somewhat quickly through here, but we'll obviously stop on any of the, if there's any numbered cards, we'll obviously stop on that. Those are both Class 1 Adrian Gonzalez's. And everything ships, so you'll be receiving all this stuff. All right. And the frame. There's Maeda, there's Jason Hayward, and your framed autograph is Henry Owens. Nice, nice on-card auto, nice Henry Owens. Boston Red Sox, Jim Gray with the Bo Sox. Next box, good luck. And we've got a new guy in here, everybody. Mark Paukert, who actually bought the Houston Astros for his daughter, I believe. So good luck to them. They're getting the new guy mojo. And they have the Houston Astros. All right, he's saying, come on, Correa. I think Correa is only a, I don't know if he's an autograph in this set. Mark, just keep that in mind. I think your autograph for the Astros, according to the checklist, will be, I think just Altuve, maybe. George Springer and Jose Altuve are your autograph chases, Mark. Here's the checklist for everybody right here. So keep that open, keep that in mind. All right, here we go, second box. There's Steven Piscotty. All right. And the frame. The frame is Park Byung-ho for the Minnesota Twins. Nice one for the Twins. That'll go out to Vic. Autograph on card of the Korean slugger. Next box. That's the frame. Todd Frazier, who still looks weird in the Chicago White Sox uniform to me. And a numbered card, that's Ichiro. So you can see right up close there, that is a class one parallel. And that's 67 out of 100. Ichiro for the Marlins. That goes out to Chad. There's Maddie, Madison, my rival. There's Kenta Maeda, Jay-Hay, Tulowitzki. You can kind of see the blue parallel there. Those are also short printed depending on what class that is. So for example, this is a class two Prince Fielder, which I believe the Blues are like one out of every six packs or something like that. It's all on that checklist link that I just dropped on cardboardconnection.com. You'll have all the details there. All right. Well, thankfully it wasn't an autograph, Scott. Otherwise, that'd be a real bummer. Roberto Clemente and Jacob deGrom. And your autograph is Peter O'Brien, Diamondbacks, going out to Vic. You got on-card autos and all that too, which is nice. The frame, which I'll set right up there. There's the chip off the old block, Chipper Jones. It's Johnny Cueto, class, this is a class one parallel, blue. Stan Musial, it's class two. Corey Seager, class one. I think class ones are like one out of every two packs or something like that. Zach Greinke, class one. Your frame. It's a black frame coming up. We've got Manny Machado, Ryan Braun. Black frame autograph, Jose Peraza for the Red Legs. 15 out of 50, Jose Peraza black frame autograph. Nice one for the Reds. That'll be for Ian. No, that's the frame. Let's set the frame right up here. Is that right, Scott? Well, that should let you know, Scott Weidman, that you should just buy the teams in all the available breaks to avoid that from happening. No, easier said than done. Sometimes that's just how the cookie crumbles, unfortunately. Oh, that's a 87 out of 100, Max Scherzer. That is a class one. That's for the Nationals. It's for John Martin. David Wright. That was Giancarlo Stanton. And wow, look at this. A one of one Miguel Cabrera. That's a class two parallel for the Tigers. One of one class two parallel Tigers for Ian. There you go, Ian. As everyone knows by now, out of fives and under means you're all aboard the Big Hit Express. Woo woo! All right, there's Eric Hosmer, Chris Sale. Your gold frame auto is Alex Cobb. Nice on-card auto there. Alex Cobb, Tampa Bay Rays for Vic. Is that right? Scott Weidman's like eight months of breaking and still no one of ones. We gotta turn that ship around. We gotta get you into 101 land, Scott. Frame. All right, Ozzie Smith, the Wizard, leads us off. And there's Julio Urias, the young phenom for the Dodgers, 59 out of 100. That is a class one parallel for my Dodgers. That's going out to Hidekazu. David Wright. David Ortiz. Mookie Betts, Michael Conforto, your frame. There's a Hyunsoo Kim, the big unit, and nice, Francisco Lindor, who's been doing very well in the playoffs, and has a nice autograph too, Francisco Lindor auto. For the Cleveland Indians, Daniel Patera with the Tribe. Very nice. Oh, this Chris Cabral's like, don't steal that Urias. We are watching. I'm like, put it in my pocket right here. Like, who's got hit it? Kazu's like, hey, where'd that Julio Urias go, Joe? And I was like, what? What Julio Urias? What are you talking about? Come on. Ronbo says that Lindor frame sold for about 75. That's not too bad. I mean, how much were the Indians in this break? Now I'm curious. So Indians were $49.99. There you go. Now you get a low nut. You get like a black frame Francisco Lindor. Getting any of the low number ones, probably a lot more too. Not too shabby, I think. All right. Jacob DeGrom leads us off. So you see some of the blue parallels there. That's a class three blue parallel, Nolan Arenado. So those are short printed. Those are like one out of every 20 packs or something like that. So you'll be able to see all that when you get everything in the mail. Don't see any numbered cards in this one. Framed auto, good luck. Josh Donaldson and Mark McGwire. And more Indians, Omar Vizquel. There you go, nice one for the Indians again, Daniel Patera. Francisco Lindor, and then Omar Vizquel. We do have another pick your team of this, folks. So this is pick your team number two. Pick your team number three is on JaspysHobbyland.com. And it was at single digits when I started this break. So it might be filled up by the time we finish this break. So check it out. If you're watching on YouTube, we might be out of our cases of this stuff. But plenty of baseball on the website. So check us out on JaspysHobbyland.com. Frame. All right, Trey Turner starting us off, leading us off, as Trey Turner usually does. And we've got an Ichiro 34 out of 50, a class 2 parallel. That'll go to Chad and the Marlins. There's Jason Hayward right here. And the frame, what do we got here? There's Yu Darvish. And there's Jose Bautista. Wow, I've heard of this guy. Gold frame, on card auto, Chris Bryant. Nice one for the Cubbies, my current enemy right now as a Dodger fan. Lee with that. Very nice. Kind of see the on-cardness right there. Nice Chris Bryant. See you, Axel. See you guys next week. All right. A nice hit there. I don't know if Lee's in the room right now. No shouts of excitement yet. Manny Machado. There's out of 25, Jose Altuve. So that's a class 3 parallel, which are a lot more rare. Class 3 parallel and 18 out of 25. That will go out to Mark and the Houston Astros. So Mark and his daughter with a little something there. There are the rest. Oh, one more. Willie Mays. 22 out of 50, class 2 parallel. Willie Mays Hayes here. How you doing? My man. Oppo Joe Mojo going out to John Mortellaro. There you go, John. And we've got Anthony Rizzo, Jose Altuve again. And black frame autograph for the Braves. 15 out of 50, Hector Olivera. Braves auto going to Jimmy Brandt. All right, Jason, see you, man. shipping team out for the weekend. Mark's saying that the daughter is excited. Good. It's better than nothing. I mean, we still have plenty of boxes to go. You never know. We play to the whistle. We want to make sure that we keep a positive attitude until the very last box. Belief. Sammy asking what Urias was pulled. The Urias that we pulled was just a class 2 card out of 100. All right, there's Hank Aaron, Hammer and Hank. Rest in peace, Jose Fernandez. And a 40 out of 50, Yaz. Nice, Carlos Shremsky, 40 out of 50. That is a class 2 parallel. Boston Red Sox, Jim Gray. And Clemente. All right, there's Yoenis Cespedes and Bryce Harper. The frame is Corey Dickerson for the Rays. Tampa Bay Rays, that'll be for Vic. Gets the Corey Dickerson. Almost there, folks. And I think I want to say that the next case of Gold Label is almost filled up already, if not almost there. Someone can check that number for me. Or go to JaspysHobbyland.com and just buy the remaining teams and get this done. Sam says there was about 5 left. Nice. So yeah, we'll pretty much knock that out as soon as this one's over. There's Kutch. 25 out of 50, Justin Upton. That's a class 2 parallel for the Tigers. That's for Ian. And Garrett Cole. There's the Carlos Correa just base card. It's a class 2 base card. And there's the Garrett Cole, 009 out of 100. That is a class 1 parallel for the Pirates. And that'll be for Jason. And the frame. Good luck. There's Willie Mays. There's Mookie Betts. And the gold frame auto is John Olerud. For the Toronto Blue Jays. Toronto Blue Jays this time goes to James Brownlee. Very cool. Batting helmet in the field. Five boxes to go. Five autographs to go. Scott W. is telling me that just the Angels, Braves, and Orioles are left in the next one. Excellent. Yeah, that should fill up by the time this break is over, or pretty much as soon as I finish this break. So don't miss out, folks. If you like the Angels, Braves, or Orioles, jump in. All right, there's Giancarlo Stanton. Is that the Hawk? 5 out of 25, Andre Dawson. Sweet Andre Dawson going to the Cubbies, going out to Lee. There he is again, Andre Dawson again. And we've got a Craig Kimbrell, 22 out of 100. Class 1 parallel for the Red Sox, Jim Gray. And the framed auto. Is a black frame. There's Matt Harvey, the Dark Knight, and there's Big Poppy. And the black frame auto is for the Mets. 38 out of 50, Steven Matz. Nice black frame autograph. Who's this one go out to? Metropolitans, Hidekazu with the Mets. Four left, folks. Good luck. This is pick your team number two. Good luck, everybody. Here we go to the next box. Blake Snell. Ken Griffey Jr., 003 out of 100. That is a Class 1 parallel for the Mariners and Scott Weidman. Possibly a sign of things to come, Scott. There it is, the kid, and the auto. There's Trey Turner, Daryl Strawberry, and Trey Turner. Gold frame auto for the Nationals, Jonathan Martin. Nice on-card auto of the speedster here, Trey Turner. Who is a shortstop, of course. There has been some dispute, depending on who you talk to. All right, we've got Hyun-Soo Kim. We've got a Ryan Braun for the Brew Crew, 92 out of 100 on that Ryan Braun. That is a Class 1 parallel. So the Ryan Braun parallel going out to Ian. And let's see what's in this, see what frame we're gonna get here. All right, do we also have a, we have a bonus in this one. We've got a redemption right there and the frame. I don't know if this is gonna be, is this gonna be a one per case deal? Because we saw in the first case, there's Nolan Ryan. And the autograph is a nice gold frame Aaron Nola. Very nice. Philadelphia Phillies, Michael Pallone. Not the Mikhail Franco that you were looking for, but I think an Aaron Nola is okay as well. And hey, look at this. Little Dodger Joe Mojo. Framed autograph card gold. Julio Urias. Nice. Nice one for Hidekazu and the Dodgers. Yeah, break. I can check afterwards, after I finish this break. Gotta do this first. If you get your email, or if you receive an email confirmation for your order, then that's how you know your payment went through as well. Because we do send email receipts. Oh, you're welcome, Michael. Okay, two more to go. Cross your fingers, folks. So two more framed autos to go. Now, well, I've only done two cases. This one, obviously, and the one before it. And I've seen what we've seen are a box with two with a bonus hit inside. I don't know if that's going to be a regular thing, but it'd be nice if it was. All right, so second to last box, two autographs to go. Unless there's more bonus autos hiding in here. There's Paul Goldschmidt, 45 to 50. That's a class two parallel for the Diamondbacks for Vic. There's my boy Clayton Kershaw at the end. All right. There's Aroldis Chapman, Don Mattingly, and we've got a gold frame autograph, Hector Olivera, Jimmy Brandt with the Braves. The last box, ladies and gentlemen. I think you're fine, Rex. But try to refresh maybe, or if you're watching, I guess you might be watching on the YouTube app. Oh, that's the frame. Okay, here we go. Good luck, everybody. One more auto to go. We're gonna start off with Stan the Man Musial and Sandy Koufax. Just looking out for the numbered cards here. I think maybe none in this way. Oh, there's one. It's Yoenis Cespedes. 98 out of 100. That is a class one parallel for the Mets. Hidekazu with the Metropolitans. There was Albert Pujols back there. And the last autograph. Good luck, everybody. Let's see what we got. Noah Syndergaard, Miguel Sano, and Miguel Sano. Gold ink autograph. Not a gold ink autograph. It's a gold frame. It's a blue ink autograph. Miguel Sano, Minnesota Twins for Vic. There it is. Nice one, Vic. And a nice break, everybody. That was pick your team number two from jaspyshobbyland.com. That's 2016 gold label baseball. Brand new release today. This is Joe for jaspyshobbyland.com, and I will see you next time.